Grimbell stances. Crane stance. For 1 minute on right leg. Crane stance on left leg for 1 minute. Side horse stance. Right side. Feet or horse stance straight ahead. Left side. Those are the Greenbelt stances for this section. Okay, in this section I'm going to demonstrate the green belt strikes. The first strike is going to be a back fist strike. Set. One. Set. Two. Set. Three. Set. Four, set, five. Okay, the next strike I'm going to demonstrate is going to be the reverse backhand strike. Set. One, two, three. 5. Alright, next strike I'm gonna dose rate is gonna be the backhand strike.
2.
3.
4.
5. Okay. Next strike I'm gonna demonstrate is gonna be the palm heel strike. The double upward palm heel strike and a side punch. All right, now with the palm heel strike. Side punch and a vertical drop punch. Starting off with the reverse side punch. Same thing as the side punch, but striking from the opposite side. So I start with the right side.
Thank you.
to the next strike is the vertical drop punch. Now this is going to demonstrate someone's down. Four stands. Kia! 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 My fist is aligned this way. Okay, I'm straight on the left side. On each side. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, now it's going to be the right hand strike. Okay, now to demonstrate the reverse bridge hand strike. Section, I'm going to demonstrate the green belt strikes. The first strike is going to be the back fist strike. Set. One. Set. Two. Set. Three. Set. Four. Set. Five. Okay, the next strike I'm going to demonstrate. Remember the first backhand strike. Set. One. Two. Three. Four. Alright, next step, strike is going to be
the back end's right. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay. The next strike I'm going to demonstrate is going to be the palm heel strike, the double upward palm heel strike, and the side punch. Alright, now with the palm heel strike. Spinning side punch and a vertical drop punch. Starting off with the reverse side punch. Same thing as the side punch, but breaking from the opposite side. So I'm going to start with the right side. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay, now on to the left side. Three. Four.
Business these days isn't confined to 9 to 5. It's not even because people might want business. I have a crew.
Five. Okay, on to the next strike. It's a spinning side punch. So, I'm going to go to my right. Do that one time. Do that two times on each side. Yeah. Okay, on to the next strike is the vertical drop punch. Now this is going to demonstrate that someone's down. And the four stance. This is a line this way. Okay, then straight on the left side. Same time and separate reverse groin strike after I do the groin strike. I'm gonna do five on each side. One. Two.
Block drill.
in this section, I'm going to demonstrate the blocks. The first block I'm going to show you is going to be the upper cross block. And then after that, I'm going to demonstrate the lower cross block. And a C-step. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Now I'm going to do the reverse. So downward cross block. Downward cross block. Demonstrate the circle block. Okay, on to the next one. It's going to be the open backhand block. Two. Three. Four. Five. Okay, on to the outside palm heel block. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Okay. Double outside palm heel. So I'm hitting the elbow here, and the arm here. So one. And alternate, two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Kick. Okay. Onto the double inside palm heel block. One. Two. Kick. Three. Kick. Four. Kick. Five. Kick. Okay. And down to the last block is going to be the palm heel block. Downward palm heel block. Block to the groin. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Kick. That concludes the green belt section of the blocks.
In this part of the test, I'm going to demonstrate the kicks. First kick is heel kick to the groin. Second kick is spinning side kick. Third kick is going to be spinning back kick. And then the last kick is going to be the crescent kick. First kick. Heel kick to the groin. Give a demonstration from the back. Okay, now the next kick I'm going to demonstrate is the spinning back kick, side kick. Spinning side kick. Thank you. Next one is spinning back kick. Okay, last kick on demonstrate is going to be the crescent kick. Other side. Those are the four kicks in the green belt section. Block drill. We'll do over the arms first.
Yeah! Yeah!
Get back. Okay, under the arms.
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay. And then over the arms.
Yeah!
Okay, and under the arms. Okay, and then we'll do it sideways. So over the arms.
Yeah!
Okay, and then under the arms. Oh, sideways. Under the arms.
Oh. Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, and we'll do the headlock. So you're gonna punch me, I'm gonna block it, I'm gonna reach up. Grab you here.
Yeah.